And in my story box, I have...
Your story hat.
My story hat.
What
does my story hat mean?
My story
without a book.
We're going to have a story without a book.
The way that we plan the program, we look at the children's play and we try and build on that, as most early childhood teachers do, but we also introduce things that we know that the children will enjoy. So with that particular story, they hadn't been playing the billy goats. There had been no mention of that story. That was my choice as a teacher to introduce that story to the children, because I know that it's got seriation, it's got a logical progression, it's got movements that the children can be engaged in, it's got rhythm and repetition and things. So it's a good one for their oral language and their storytelling and their understanding of that genre. And it will include communication, they'll need to collaborate. So it goes into, when we're looking at how we build the program into other areas, all those learning developmental areas.
So one day the billy goats were eating and eating and eating and eating and eating and eating, because that's what billy goats do. They like to eat a lot. And they ate so much that there was no grass left on their side of the river. All they had left was dirt. And they could see over the other side to this beautiful, delicious grass. And they thought, wouldn't it be nice if we could have the grass on that side of the river? But how will we get across? He bravely went up onto the bridge. And his feet make a bit of a louder noise because he's heavier. Trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap, went his feet across the bridge. And the troll heard that noise, and he's waiting for this billy goat for his dinner. He jumped up and he said, "Who's that tripping over my bridge?" And the billy goat said, "It's me, the middle-sized billy goat, Gruff. I'm just going over to eat the grass on the other side of the river." And the troll said, "No, you're not, because I'm hungry and I'm going to eat you up." And the billy goat said, "Oh, please, Mr. Troll, please don't eat me up. I'm only a middle-sized billy goat, Gruff. I'm not very big and I don't think I'd be very tasty. You could wait till my brother comes along. He's much bigger than I am." And the troll said, "Very well then, I'll wait for the biggest billy goat, Gruff, because I'm very, very hungry." And he jumped back under the bridge. And the middle-sized billy goat, Gruff, really quickly went trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap, over to join his brother on the other side. Thank you.